Police have arrested a 14-year-old student for threats that put Hillsboro High School on lockdown back on Monday. We're told the teen sent emails to two staff members threatening to, quote, shoot up the school. Police say the student sent these messages on a school-issued computer. The student admitted to sending those messages, but police have not said why he did it. The teen is charged with making a false police report.